time for beauty to make its return. Not anorexic girls in post-heroin mode. Not middle-class children of divorce pretending to be deaf until they are. Not aging babies crying for their milk and honey. Not any of it. Just sit and wonder, awed. Oh, the comfort of an eye in sight of itself. This is a fact. Beauty doesn't ache. It reverberates inside our consciousness of bliss. I can't believe I just said that.
Rip, don't! Nardo! Nardo! Ah!
What I mean here is deliverance from all that is so boringly appalling about fate. A turning on to all that is inspiringly appealing about hate for the nondescript of. Make a list, your own, of what you'd want to hear on the phone, see in the mirror, out the window of your car. Another world, the one we're in. Kiss me, touch my hair, anywhere. Show me the cover of a book that is as beautiful as we all once were.